It's been a long journey. Indeed. It's real soft, the cookie. It's not like cookie at all. And it's still a lot left because my son, he liked the sugar cookies that's hard. I got the sugar on them. They don't really care too much for these. Kids running around, and these same little kids, oh, I didn't even tell y'all, let me tell y'all before this, let me just tell you this little piece. It was this, yeah, I think I did tell y'all. No, I didn't tell y'all. I was telling my kids about it. I'm sorry. It was these two Mexican kids sitting on the stairs playing by my door, throwing rocks. Something to do. make it to dinner. So we finally on the road, and we laughed and we talked and like if it's bright daylight and we get maybe only I think 2 miles away from where we needed to go, which was to the Grove, an expensive type, I think, Mexican restaurant. Not expensive, almost like upscale. I'm gonna say upscale. Like, I can get down, but the Grove won't see me no time soon. Was like really frightened, so I had to pull off the highway and make a U-turn, and I was speeding. I have not speed since I left Virginia, and normally my daughter be like, Mom, slow down, slow down. This time I felt like I could not get back to where, and we had already been gone 23 minutes on the road. This is my son's birthday. He freaking out. So then my daughter is like, everything gonna be okay. We got good karma. Everything gonna be fine. Now mind you, we live in a place. It is back. We looked, we drove around, I drove all we were looking for anybody who might have been wearing a bag, carrying a bag, or something. We ain't seen nobody. And we remember when we left, it was a bunch of kids at the parks. People coming in and out. It was just, and then it's a beautiful day, so it was like a lot of people outside. So my son got out the car and he started walking. And me and my daughter started looking in like the, I don't know why we looked in the dumpster, because maybe we was thinking like if this, maybe somebody found the bag, but they put the bag in the dumpster. At least we'll know somebody found the bag, even if all his stuff is gone. So then I come back around the corner and I'm feeling so bad. And I see my son walking up to me. He got his bag and he was smiling ear to freaking ear. And we like, oh my God, you got your bag. And we were all out on the screen. We were so happy. He was like, yeah, I went in the park and I was asking around. And then I saw my bag on the ground next to this lady. And she was just sitting there. And she was like, are you looking for this? And he was like, yeah. And she told him that her sons found it. And guess who her sons were that brought her back the bag? They told her, the lady that gave us the bubbles, the bag fell off her car. I'm telling you, you guys, I was so freaking happy. See, sometimes it's just nice. It's a good thing sometimes to do something just from the good of your heart. You just don't know how that's gonna come back to you. You just don't know. But I wanna tell you guys that I love you. Thank you so much. Love and kisses. Let me give y'all a hug. Yes. Oh my God. Let me give you one more hug. Thank you so much. Oh my God. You guys, I love you guys.